All right, all you fishing fans, look here at this beauty. 2018 Z520C, the Ranger Cup Series. This is one beautiful boat. If I was going fishing, what I'd be fishing in. Look at that, white on silver. Silver on white. It's all there. Got the custom upgraded wheels. It's got the 2 8-foot blade power poles. It's got the Mercury Pro XS 250. Stainless steel prop. It's all here. It's got the rigid backup lights built onto your trailer, your ratchet straps. Has your oil field, your Pergo for your like Hedger trolling motor charging system, where you can just take a look at this without having to get into that compartment and see where your batteries are. Everything's good. You have your charging plug here. Just plug it into that extension cord and you're on the way. You don't have to crawl under the boat no more for that drain plug. There it is, in and out. It's all there on the Ranger Cup Series. Spare tire. One beautiful boat, the trailer, Ranger Trail. Fiberglass fenders, road armor. There it is. That's your parking brake. You don't have to put a rock behind that tire no more. There's that parking brake. Center jack stand. Nothing's off center. It's all center. The new Fulton winch. Real comfortable to use. Real easy to use. Fold away trailer. It's all there. Has a trailer step. Minn Kota 4-Trex, 112, 36 volt, it's all here, on the 520 Ranger Cup Series, stainless steel board and ladder, all here. Get up in there, take a look at this bad boy. As you can see the seats, your rear fishing seat is very, very comfortable. You can fall asleep in that while you're trying to catch that big bass. We're gonna look down here. This is your compartment. It has a jump start switch, battery switch, on and run. Delta Volt onboard charging technology, a 4-bank 15-amp charger, full of battery, trolling motor switch, turn off and on. Just all really right there for you. Lockable. Here we go. Storage. You talk about storage? Has a bucket for cleaning with all kind of accessories in there for cleaning and caring for your new Ranger boat. Lockable. Live well. Glass cover so they don't jump out, because they do. They do want to jump out, and it has an oxygenator in it. Really big live well. It is not lockable. So they could steal your fish. More storage with rubber floor mats in them. Lockable. your seats move down in this boat. You can see you got grab bars, got rod straps and butt compartments. Got little trays and stainless steel cup holders. We got grab handles down here. We got this coin box. Put a lot of coins in there. Stainless steel cup holders. It is lockable. Large, very comfortable seats for driving and riding in this boat. There's your Mercury controls. Your live well, recirculating and pump out. Your power pole controls, push button start, your Mercury digital gauge, your Lowrance HDS 12, like watching television and catching fish. It's all done by this Lowrance HDS 12. On the passenger glove box, very large console. Then, just to keep you safe during the day, you have that ice chest. Fill it up with all the ice, tea, and water. Keep you cool for catching those fish. Two boxes, two racks for your pliers, knives, all measuring stick to make sure you don't got the wrong size fish in your boat. PVRS system blows out those rod lockers, tackle boxes, and keeps them dry so there's no mildew buildup in there. Storage, dry storage, carpeted. More storage. Your center rod box. Talk about nice. Plenty of room for tackle packers. Plenty of room for plenty of rods. All ventilated and lockable. Here we go again. More rod storage in this ventilated rod box. Rubber mats on the floor, and they're all lockable. You have rod straps on your bow, port and starboard. Flip up. Hydraulic controlled fishing seat, butt seat in the front. Fortrex 112, 36 volt trolling motor. Recessed foot control, stainless steel cup holders and tool holders. And here we go again. Your Lowrance HDS 9. Wow, talk about nice. Push button controls for anchor lights, timers in your live well, dimmer switches. It's all there. You saw it here. This is one pretty boat, and saw it at Austin Boats and Motors. I'm Dale Vercher. Or you can stop by and see Eric Ruiz or Martin Boyer. We're all here to help you get this machine to catch the fish you need to win the tournaments. This is a tournament fishing boat. Come see it at Austin Boats and Motors in Lakeway, Texas. I'm Dale Vercher. Thank you.